According to me, there are two main points when doing a one-leg chakkar. First is your body weight and second is your nazar, your eye position. These two points are very important when you are taking a chakkar. How? Let's see.